we had to cover him also there. Yeah, so just he came with his family. Thank you, Lenin. I'm explaining why we are here. What we want now?
Justice.
When do we want this?
Now.
What do we want?
Justice.
When do we want this?
Now.
Thank you, Lenin.
Thank you so much, everyone. I feel really happy today because to see such a new response from the real SOAS community. I'm also very happy, as you can see, my family is with me. Because this struggle is not only for the cleaner struggle, it's where the SOAS community struggle, and also our family struggle. So that's why we would like to finish at once and for all with injustice in this university. Because this university deserves to live the real meaning of justice and dignity and respect. And that's why we're fighting, and that's why we'll continue fighting, and to get what all we deserve. Justice and equality to SOAS University. I remember 7 years ago when we were nobody, when we were the invisible one, when we were afraid. But look at now, we're up front, here with you, fighting together. We're not afraid anymore. We're invisible now. We're so alone. I feel so proud of my colleague because we beat the despair. Now we have the courage to fight for our rights, to be a front like we are now. And also, we're with you. And if we continue like that, not too long, we're gonna make this university live the real meaning of equality and justice. I don't know how long more we need to continue fighting. I don't know how long more this university needs to live the discrimination and victimization and humiliation and injustice. I don't know what I'm waiting for. They still have time. The time is in their hands. If they don't take us now, we're gonna make it. Sure, the justice is gonna arrive. That's why we're here. That's why we're here, and that's why we're continuing here, fighting together. Thank you so much for all your support. Hasta la victoria siempre. Thank you so much.
Gracias, Lenin. Gracias.